is that no crossing? Can you just go ahead? Fly over the top first. You might get a bit of turbulence over the top. Fly over the top at about 50 feet off or so. Put my shield down. Okay, we're over top. Building my power a bit again. To go into a turn, you always want to have a little extra speed because you're putting some g-forces on the wings. So you definitely have a higher stall speed. It's a big elm tree straight ahead I want to avoid. Right now I'm flying at 63 or so. Extend it out a little further. Watch the power lines down there. Just that big throw. Sometimes when you're flying low, you do strip birds, so you always have to keep an eye out. Especially if you come across an eagle. Because eagles are very territorial. And below 3,000 feet, an eagle, bald eagle especially, will attack you, try to defend its territory, and it'll fly right straight at you. They're pretty bold. The land here is actually up and down. Quite a level on the camera. It's quite high right here. That drops quite low after that. Cows down there. Sitting by the creek. It's nice and cool there. Well, one cow's kind of freaking out. Cow there. You're starting legs straight ahead. About 80 now. Slow it down a bit. I dove down the lower because get you a good view. Okay, my windshield just popped in. It's going too fast. And let's go somewhere else. miles an hour. Get out of a spiral dive is to first cut your power, because if you want to